Power, but Fnatic have an Eternal Envy Weaver. Hasted up, tossed up in the air. They're going to try and get some damage out, force out the time lapse. Put them on the defensive. Fnatic going to hide back behind their tower. Looks like DJ eventually did die to the poison here, as well as the ward.
Oh, that is surprising.
That another is a big catch. The same sentry, Envy.
He knew about it too.
You just got hit by that.
Unfortunate death as Kuro.